The first day of spring is tomorrow, and already airports are busy with spring break travelers. While it's not as busy as pre-pandemic times, PDX says it's now gearing up for its busiest day in more than a year. Fox 12's Amber Wilmarth spoke to passengers today and is at PDX with what you need to know if you're planning on flying.
There's been a steady flow of drop-offs here in departures, and this really is just the start of the spring break rush.
The spring break travel period started March 18th and runs through April 4th. During that time, PDX expects to welcome about 447,000 travelers. We spoke to Amy and Amelia Edelberg. They're going to Maui for spring break.
The beach, the flowers, the weather, everyone's happy there. It's just so beautiful and peaceful. Mm-hmm.
Definitely. Yeah, and the beach is like the best part.
They're not the only ones trading in Portland's spring showers for some sunshine. According to officials at PDX, April 1st is expected to be the busiest travel day here in more than a year, with more than 25,700 passengers passing through. They say while this spring will be busier than last year's, travel is still low, especially when compared to 2019. On the left side of your screen is what it looked like at the airport in 2020. Travel dipped more than 95% as the pandemic set in. On the right, you see the spring break rush in 2019. During the busiest spring travel days in that year, PDX saw more than 57,000 travelers a day. With the recent vaccine rollout and the safety measures in place, flyers tell us they now feel safer taking to the skies.
Yeah, absolutely, yeah. I think we're just so ready to. Yeah, and just, I mean, you have to get tested within 72 hours to go to Hawaii, so I feel like everybody, it's going to be pretty safe going there.
I think we're just excited and ready to go.
Yeah, I agree. Yeah.
If it's been a while since you've flown, here's a quick recap of the rules. Face coverings are required in the airport and on the plane. Also, PDX asks that arriving passengers be met outside the airport. And there is some construction going on inside for a new main terminal. And it's closed the tunnel that connects the north and south sides of PDX. So it's important that you check which gate your flight departs from and use the right security gate.
Reporting from PDX, Amber Wilmarth, Fox 12, Oregon.